Yeah, buddy. These was on sale for a dollar. Dollar make you holler. Del Monte brand. And I like them. The French style green beans. I'm making string beans and white potato. That's a good dish right there. And I go all the stuff I'm putting in now. Plus, turkey necks. I might put a turkey butt in there too. I don't know. But we're gonna do some fried green tomatoes instead of cornbread. And it's gonna be a nice, comfort, cozy, warm, rich Sunday meal before Thanksgiving. You see that? I'm gonna start keeping this on hand because sometimes them stores, man, they garlic, they fresh garlic be. Ugh. But yeah, let's get to it. Boiling some water. Add a little butter. You're gonna season that water. Everything is in the pot besides the beans and the potatoes. So we're gonna let this boil and get them turkey necks off. All right, so we got these tomatoes sliced up nice. I like mine a little thinner than everybody, but I make some kind of thicker too. We got some self-rising cornmeal and more spice, Tony Saturez, and no salt. And then I'm gonna do some black pepper. Right down, some black pepper. And we get the oil hot. I don't know why it's popping. So I got some test pieces right here. We finna test the oil in that thing. Yeah, the oil temp, good. But let's see how this come out. I might have to do an egg wash, but I rarely do those, so I don't think so. All right, these are the first ones up. Now let's get these other babies rocking. All right, now I'm adding the potatoes. Skin on. See, them turkey necks got soft. Potatoes are fork tender. So let's add the string beans. Look at that. And they crispy too. I've been eating these little bitches. Listen to the crunch. And there we go. String beans and potatoes. We used to make these so many different ways. With so many different meats. You could use sweet meat, all smoked meat though. Sweet meat, smoked neck bones, smoked turkey wings, smoked turkey tails, turkey necks, ham hocks, smoked pig tails, smoked pig feet. Some people use those. Well, we never really use those, but pig tails. Oh my God, that used to be my jam. But yeah, the potatoes are fork tender. Boom. I poked the potatoes before I put them in a pot, so some of that pot liquor juice can get in there. Hot. And now I got some Tabasco sauce. I need to get some more. I made some hot sauce. But yeah, that's how we coming, baby. Sunday fun day. I added some peppercorn medley for a little razzle dazzle. I missed that poppin'. I gotta get another one. Tabasco. Cause it's hard to balance this phone without it. Heavy ass phone. You could eat it this way too, like out of a bowl, and if you want that pot liquor. But I just wanted to present it that way, you know, just for the fun. But I think I'm going to put mine in a bowl too, along with everybody else's. If you don't want a lot, you could just have a little, you know. Yeah, I got a spork. Tabasco. This is going to clear some sinuses up. Let me see. Let me go in for a taste. See how soft them potatoes is? You see them spices? When it's cold outside, who are you holding? This bowl of soup, bitch.